Welcome everybody, this is Relic Ronin. Thank you for joining me back on my channel for the Forspoken demo. I figured I'd go ahead and give the game a little try before we get the full release in January. So let's give it a whirl, let's see what it has to offer us, and hopefully it gives us something good so that way we can be hyped for its release next month. Alright, let's do it. Yes, we understand. It's a sample of the game. Now, I wonder if demo progress will actually translate to the in-game. We'll see how that goes.
Frey Holland. Daydreamer. Cat lover. New Yorker. On a fateful evening, her life changed drastically when she was mysteriously transported to the beautiful, treacherous land of Athia. Frey arrives with a magical, sentient bracelet inexplicably wrapped around her arm, then discovers she can cast powerful spells and use magic to swiftly traverse the sprawling landscapes. The last remnants of Athia's populace soon look to Frey as their only hope for confronting the Tantas, once benevolent matriarchs who now rule as maddened and evil sorceresses. Reluctant to help, but desperate to find a way back home, Frey sets off on a journey through this strange and dangerous land.
Yes, we do want to begin the tutorial. I like that little video that they gave us in the beginning. Gave us kind of like a general overview. That's pretty good. Okay, I like that the parkour is automatic. First takes the combat. Okay, R2. Is an attack spell, R1 to open the menu, alright. We got a scatter shot, a burst shot, and a shield shot.
Try
Let's
this
do that.
Size.
Oh. That'll teach you.
Okay.
Yeah, what he said.
Scatter shot on the next group of enemies we get.
It's not much, but you never know.
Here we got support magic. L2 to cast it, L1 to open the menu. Tendril, leech, disperse, bind. Let's do leech.
Oh, this one.
Well, do something. Why not take a step back and try to relax?
Why not leave me alone?
Nice. Switching between spells. Alright, L1 and R1. Scylla's magic and Frey's magic. Let's go with Scylla's.
Embrace the flames!
Also, that's your melee, pretty much. Nice finishing
time,
move.
See.
All right, let's go
time
back to
Frey. Time for my favorite.
is why we're all
blind. This will end the tutorial. Do you want to check out the commands or settings one last time? I think I pretty much got it. L1 and R1 switches us from range to melee. Okay. Go to the central refuge. Beat all enemies in Merville Bridge. Dive into Rosewood Fount. Improve your magical powers at the momentum to strength. And acquire a new cloak at Gaiuzel. Support magic to charge up. So I wonder if I switch to flying. Okay, so I immediately get that. Alright, nice. So I know.
Might as well pocket this.
What are these guys? Probably something I gotta get later.
Anybody home?
Thankfully not.
So this opened a fast travel option for me?
Quite the lucky find indeed.
Alright, let's do this.
So I can craft new items and also upgrade what I already have. I can make a healing bomb. What about upgrades? Why not? What do I need to upgrade it with? Some lore here. Long, long ago, the Tantus built spires of stone all across Athia. The Tantus' power was so great that no sooner had they decided to build them than the spires appeared all over the land. One day, these spires, these monuments, shall save their beloved Athia, said one of the Tantus with great anticipation in her eyes. I got some lore.
Time to curl up with a good book.
Oh, okay. Spellcraft? So, let's see. If I were to do this one. Boost damage and purple magic. Defeat the final enemy in a battle. So these are like, okay, they're like extra quest for my abilities. Yeah, climb to a certain height, and with that I get improved stamina, recovery rate, and purple magic wand. I'll accept that challenge because I'm already using scatter shot. Build up and power strike enemies with 60. Thank you. got my 3 challenges.
This looks like it'll be worth my while.
All right, let's get out of here for now. Proceed to the next objective.
Very ladylike.
What, I can't even yawn now?
Let me see what's up here real quick. Shot.
I don't like the look of this.
Okay, I didn't get to 10,000. Oh, nope, I didn't want to do that.
Not the most impressive find.
Oh, another nugget.
Hey, freebie's a freebie.
Stay with me.
Oh, yeah. Sorry, there is fall damage. Sorry. Oh, no, it wasn't fall damage. It's just my little magic boost.
What one might call a gaggle of troublemakers.
The weak ones hunt in packs, huh?
Ah! Evasion and parkour. Okay. Do some okay. Burst shot. Oh no, I'm still working on the scatter shot. Yeah, that melee is a little slow, so I'm gonna have to see if maybe I can unlock another spell that will help me speed that up. Okay, lock on enemy. Alright. Let's go back to Frey's magic.
Yeah. doing much.
Oh, she got me. Oh, I'm in a bad spot. Nice. Magic increase.
I'm getting a feel for this.
You certainly seem to be, yes.
Yeah, it is kind of weird having a ranged attack and then knowing you have to switch to go into melee. It is a little weird.
Just breathe, will you? You'll never hit anything otherwise.
Not helping.
But maybe as I get further into the game, it'll come more natural.
It's rather sad to think of that old bridge once having been a bustling thoroughfare.
Let's see what other spells and stuff I have. I got a few things. Okay, let's head to this one right here since it's right up the right up.
Yeah. Someone went through a whole lot of trouble to build that thing.
Well, at least you're making use of it.
What's this?
Pick me up.
Glad you're feeling on top of your game.
Ugh. This should do the trick.
Look out!
Ugh.
Well, let's go with Rage Slice. Yep, there you go.
Very glad to hear it.
Yeah.
quality of the opposition did help quite a bit.
Very nice. I'm just moving completely opposite of my objective, but it is kind of fun though, the movement and everything.
Was this a village?
Maybe once.
Not the most uplifting sight.
Prepare an attack. Okay. Oh, if I have like a charged attack or something? Okay. Okay, that's the charge roll. I got it.
Say now's the time to strike.
No shit. Here it comes.
I don't want to do that. What's the cancel? Oh.
Well, what do you think?
I think you've defeated several enemies.
Never mind.
Oh, I ran right into that. Switch back to the range.
Whoa, that was a lot.
Well, it seems to be over now.
Seems to be. Very reassuring. Let's see. What do we got here?
Oh, a new cloak. So I have all these cloaks that are available right now. Okay, I thought I had to still unlock them. Damage and cuff locks. Okay, yeah, I like the auto heal. I was supposed to get up there, wasn't I? Let's see, go through this route.
could pretend we didn't notice.
That's the cuff skin. Alright.
I'd imagine you'll have this wrapped up pretty quickly.
Yep, no sweat. On it! Yep.
Bound.
That'll do it. Oh, get the fuck back!
Somebody loves you. That's the stuff. Now let's find something we can really get our teeth into.
Nah, I'm good. It's not like I'm in training for the world title.
What the hell is this?
I'm not entirely sure. Careful now.
Oh, what is this? Welcome to a vision of what was once Fort Emin. Frey must protect those taking shelter inside the fortress from the broken onslaught for as long as it lasts. Keep the refugees safe for the allotted time. Alright, let's give it a shot.
Craving a slightly stiffer challenge?
Eh, maybe a little.
Okay, there they go. Okay, so they're coming from the same area.
That'll teach you.
Yeah, what he said.
Well, do something.
Kinda want more of a challenge.
I'm very glad to hear it.
This should be easy enough.
That'll fool everybody.
I think that's all of them.
Seems like it. Nice work.
So far, so good. Oh, there they go. More of them. Oh, what? Just went right by me?
Whew, feels like I can breathe easy all of a sudden.
Very happy for you.
Probably, because you're You're starting to make yourself useful.
Nice. Let that charge up. Oh wow, that's a lot of them.
Keep your wits about you.
Very much in the room, thanks.
Oh crap. Nope, don't let them get there. There you go.
Goal.
Check something real quick. I feel like I missed something in the tutorial. I got the support magic part, but why can't I change it to, I guess, a different element? Because all I seem to have is fire. That doesn't say anything. Got done. Not the cleanest, but it got done.
Impressive find.
Hey, freebie's a freebie.
Okay, let's see how I'm gonna get in here.
Huh? What is that?
Now's your chance.
Here it comes.
Good. Can't argue with you there.
try to take them all quick so they don't get a chance to start jumping up on me.
I sense you getting better at this, Frey.
How could I not? It's that or get my ass whooped.
Okay. This fort is clear.
Well, there wasn't much to write home about in there.
Yes, it will take a horde of mindless, murderous hordes.
You can keep them.
Down there. Let's trek down the side of this mountain.
Frey, stay with me.
Damn it.
Okay, yeah, that hurts. If I have all my magic filled up, then it's no big deal, but...
Something's there.
We didn't notice. Okay.
I don't like the look of this.
We're good, right?
I wouldn't say good.
Immune to poison?
Exactly.
Ready?
You're too close for goodness sake.
I can't help it. They're so fucking clingy.
They're starting to mop up the baddies really rather quickly.
Probably because you're starting to make yourself useful. Hey, this place looks pretty unique. Alright, let's
got a photo op spot? One of 49 remaining, so 50 shots total.
Nice.
Possible.
Almost feels like it's calling out to me.
Have a new spell. Yeah, let's see what the map says. I just got improve magical power at the monument to strength. So I pretty much did everything except for that. Let's do it.
Ah. me up.
Glad you're feeling on top of your game.
Kinda want more of a challenge.
I'm very glad to hear it.
Oh.
Ready?
Here it comes. Here it comes.
Miss someone?
Reasonably impressive, I suppose.
Reasonably? Kiss my ass.
Let's not be ungrateful now.
I feel like the dialogue between these two are gonna be pretty good.
This should be easy enough.
Only that were true of every battle.
That's it.
One almost wishes they'd make it a little more interesting.
Nah, all good with nice, easy wins. Thanks. Well, this doesn't look good.
Yes, something seems to have drawn the break here. But I expect you can clear it away with your powers. Give it a try.
Ready?
Nice. Not too bad. Like I said, small kinks that need to be ironed out. Oh, defeat a powerful enemy? Extra challenge. Let's do that.
Ooh, that was sweet!
Awesome. I was just about to give my little breakdown of the demo. But we have another challenge to go to. But yeah, so far, like I said, I'm enjoying the game. It just seems a little weird. I mean, I could have swore there was a variation in powers, but it just doesn't seem to have come up as an option, unless I'm just missing something completely. Let's get to this powerful enemy, and then that should wrap us up with this demo. However, I do want to take this person out.
Not working.
We got a gator?
Here it comes. That'll do it. That's not doing much.
Not bad, if I do say so myself.
Yeah.
Yes, I did get this done.
Onward and upward. Yes, that's it.
Okay, let's get to this powerful enemy. Just pass them for now. That's it.
Only one way to find out.
Come on. Can you just not?
Oh, it's immune to bind? Okay. So let's go with leech.
Try this. Wait, seriously? I guess I can sprinkle some on you.
Nice. Okay. Yeah, melee was definitely the way to go there. It took a long time, but we got it done. So thank you for joining me in the Forspoken demo. Hopefully you guys will come back and join me for the full Let's Play walkthrough when the game drops in January. But until then, thank you for joining me. Don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe. Peace.